chosen one of the most difficult numbers in the book. Difficult for him to play and difficult for me to say. It's the Cornet solo version of the famous gypsy fiddle piece, Haya Kati.
Now for our second feature spot, we have our principal cornet, Stephen Corbett, and he's chosen a tasty little thing called trumpet éclair. Thank you. Well done, Stephen. I think we can pay a tribute to three things there, the fingers, the lip, and the wind of the soloists, in Trumpet Eclair, written by Ray Woodfield and played by Stephen Corbett, who came to the C.W.S. Manchester Band a couple of years ago from Brighouse. Now we come to the first of tonight's solo stops. Our soloist is Stephen Corbett, and he's chosen a very attractive melody by Ronald Binge. It's often used as a showpiece for the oboe, but tonight the instrument in the spotlight is Stephen Corbett's cornet, portraying the waterman.
known to most members in this club is Stephen Corbett, and the solo that he's chosen to play is Monty's Star Charder.
Thank you.